29th of July. How's it going, guys? We're going to do an after dinner walk tonight. Like you're having a birthday party back there. What is that? What's action? What?
41 Action News. What is it there?
Oh, 41 Action News. That's it.
Either that or it was some sort of honorary deal because they all had purple balloons. I don't know why the news would be there.
It just stopped raining a little bit ago, guys. We had some nachos for dinner, so I thought we'd get another walk in here.
It's fairly cool, right?
Yeah, it was pretty good. Not humid, man.
Nope. Not bad at all. There's some wild looking clouds.
There's a lot of wild looking clouds.
Wanted to talk about what you've seen earlier today in the sky.
What are you talking about? Which thing?
One that looked like it was forming.
Oh, yeah, it almost looked like there was a shell, like a tornado forming. That was when we got heading out there by Walmart out there. Interesting. I don't know if the dash cam caught that or not. I should go back and check that thing because that looks really strange and all of it. Those are big puddles. Yeah, that one area back there, they didn't like they graded it right. Got like two dips on the side. You know, a lot of people don't realize, just like when they get their cars aligned, the road that you drive on isn't flat, guys. It's actually got a crown in the center. Allows the water to actually run off. So when you do a front end alignment on a vehicle, you have to compensate for that. Because if you don't, the tires on the vehicles will wear. A lot of people don't know that.
That's cool. Thank you.
come across three more tip tags expired today, guys. One of them, though, was expired. Another one on the second month. So, that's still pretty far back there. See the three of them? Can you zoom in on them?
Where at?
Oh, right, I see over, right over there. Can you zoom them?
Let's see.
You see them?
Yep.
Cool.
Hanging. Yep.
Yeah. hurry.
Jog it out. Jog it out. Line horse. Let's see.
He's posing for you. Cool. He's a ham.
I wonder if that's not the same one we seen over there that the other day.
Probably. I don't think it's the big one though. The big one.
There's one that's kind of cranky too, remember?
Yeah.
Gets into fights with all of them.
Watch this SUV, it's making a huge curve right there, coming back. Watch. Cadillac makes some good vehicles, but when they get a little bit older and all those bells and whistles start not working, then you have a lot more problems. Of course, there's a lot of them out there. I guess you can get parts for it.
I would say Toyota's probably last the longest.
Yeah, it used to be Honda, used to be the one. So think if it was Honda, think if it was, you paid twice as much. Yeah, they lasted twice as long. So it'd be like, well, do you want to pay a big price for one car that'll last 10 years or half the price and buy a cheaper car and buy one every 5 years, a new one? I guess it just depends on what you prefer. There are some good cars that come out. I mean, those Kias that come out, when Kia come out originally, they were making them pretty good. They last a long time. For a while.
I remember the Kia Soul that are kind of like the cubes.
Yeah. I like to go out there like anytime any new cars popped up, different manufacturers, you take out like in Las Vegas, like say like Enterprise Rent-A-Car and the rest of them, they'd get so many of them to rent them out to people. So, which is interesting because then you could drive, test drive new cars, you know, for so many days on all of it. So, it was a lot of fun. Not too many cars I haven't drove, I could say. Ferrari, never got to drive them. I drove a lot of Porsches.
Lamborghini?
Not Lamborghini, Land Rover. Pantera. Not too many people have driven Panteras. Ford came out with a pretty good product at the time. Fast car. Little chipmunk's been getting a lot of water lately. He probably had to go to higher ground.
Secure the high ground, right?
Yeah, secure the high ground. I think it would be cool to be able to get to test drive one of those Teslas. I'd like to see.
Pretty cool.
Yeah.
You mean the trucks?
It don't matter if it's a truck or the car. It's supposed to have even a smaller model coming out too. I think it's supposed to have a smaller model coming out.
It won't be like the size of the smart car. Well, it's not
miniature. No, it ain't going to be that small. No, it's about the size of a like four-door Kia, it looked like to me. It's supposed to be about that size.
The smart cars are too small.
Electrical cars, things we used here for so long, you have to think, are like originally were like forklifts. I mean, they really started getting into electrical forklifts originally. Technology and the batteries in the last 20 years has advanced massively. And that's the whole key. Something that can hold all that power and store it.
Let's see.
The motors, I mean, electric vehicle could be faster than a gas vehicle.
Yep.
There's a rabbit.
Rabbit. Let's zoom in on him.
Here's your little cottontail.
Oh, there he is.
See him?
Yep.
Can you zoom in on him?
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
Cool. And then off to the left, we have some ducks. Some up close here. Cool.
least you'll get a couple miles in the day. I like that. Big party tonight. Well, we could have made another parking lot. It would have been good on the other end down over there. We had enough room. Definitely.
Really packed it in here now.
Anyway, guys, we'll be seeing you tomorrow. Have a good one.